एक्सरसाइज 16 क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इन द गिवन फिगर एंगल ए सी पी इक्वल्स टू एंगल बी डी पी इक्वल्स टू 90 डिग्री देन ए सी इक्वल्स टू 12 मीटर BD equals to 9 meter and PA equals to PB equals to 15 meter. Then we have to find first CP, second PD, third CD. So your triangle is A, this is angle C 90 degree because ACP is 90, then this is P, D 90 degree because angle BDP 90, then this is B. This indicates that AP and BP both are equal, AP and BP, or you can call PA equals to PB. It is given PA equals to PB, so PA and PB, these two lines are equal. Now in this particular diagram, we are having values like AC equals to 12 meter, BD equals to 9 meter, PA is 15 meter and PB is also 15 meter. So first we have to find CP. Now CP is a part of triangle ACP. As you can see in this diagram, CP is a part of triangle ACP. So you have to apply Pythagoras in triangle ACP. So you will get 90 degree at C. That means side opposite to angle C is AP, so AP will be your hypotenuse, so hypotenuse square, that is AP square. Then AC you can take perpendicular, so AC square plus this CP is your base, so write CP square. Now AP, that is PA, AP and PE, that is 15, so you can write, or you can write this as PA, what is given in question. So PA, value of PA is 15, so 15 square equals to AC, value of AC is 12, so 12 square plus CP square. We have to find CP, so we will write as it is CP square. Now 15 square, 225, 12 square, 12 into 12, 144 plus CP square. Now you have to find CP. So for that you have to transpose 144 to the left hand side. So 225 minus 144 equals to CP square. And finally CP square equals to 81. So CP equals to under root 81. Then as you know, under root 81, this is a perfect square of 9, 81 is a perfect square of 9, so you will write CP equals to 9 meter. So we got our answer, value of CP, which is 9 meter. So this CP is 9 meter. Now we have to calculate PD, and by this diagram it is clearly visible that PD is a part of triangle BPD. So you have to apply Pythagoras in triangle. You have to apply Pythagoras in triangle BDP. So applying Pythagoras in triangle BDP. So in triangle BDP, so 90 degree we are having at D, that means side opposite to this 90 degree is PB here. So PB will be your hypotenuse. So hypotenuse square equals to, then BD is your perpendicular. So BD square plus this one PD base. So PD square. So this is your H square, which is PB here. This is your perpendicular, which is BD here. And PD is your base. So that's why PD square. So it is like hypotenuse square equals to perpendicular square plus base square. Now value of PB is 15 here. So you will write 15 and whole square equals to BD, which is given 9. So 9 square plus PD square. So 15 square 225 equals to 9 square 81 plus PD square as it is, because we have to find PD. Now transpose this 81 to the left hand side. So 225 and minus 81, because in right hand side we are having plus 81. So on transposing to the left hand side, we have to subtract, equals to PD square. Now subtract 81 from 225. So you will get 144 equals to PD square. You can interchange PD square equals to 144 without any sign change. Then PD equals to under root 144, and PD equals to 144 is the square of 12. So you can write 12 here. You should know square roots from 1 to 30. 1 square 1, 2 square 4, 3 square 9, 4 square 16, like that. If you know 1 to 30 squares, you will not face any trouble here. Okay, then we got here PD, 12 meter. Now you have to find CD. So from this diagram, CD is your total line segment, which is sum of CP and PD. So from this diagram, it is clearly visible how we will get CD. So CD is sum of CP plus PD. So third question, CD. So CD equals to CP plus PD. So CD equals to value of CP 9 plus value of PD 12. So add this, you will get 21 meter, which is your required answer. Question number 7, question number 8 and question number 9 you can solve. Then question number 7 is simply based on Pythagoras theorem. You have to draw a right angle triangle, and as per that what is given you have to find, just like P Q R. In first question, PQ is given 8 cm, QR is given 6 cm, so find this PR. As you know, you are having 90 degree at Q, so side opposite to this 90 degree is PR, so PR will be hypotenuse. Then you can consider PQ as perpendicular, and QR will be your required base. Now apply Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square equals to perpendicular square plus base square. Now substitute values here, you will get answer. So you can solve question number 7, 8 and 9. 9 is same as question number 6 and question number 6 which I have explained now. Then 10th one is same as 9. So I am solving here question number 10. In question number 10, we are having a triangle. A, B, D, C. Then okay, now this symbols, these hyphens are indicating here that BD is equals to DC and AB equals to AC, which is already given in question. Then 90 degrees at angle D. Then we have to find length of BC here. Before that, we are having value of AC and AB, 26. So 26 centimeter AB, 26 centimeter AC. Then BD equals to DC and AD equals to 24 centimeter. So this is 24 centimeter. Now in this question, you have to take only one triangle. Either you will take triangle ADB or you can take triangle ADC. Why? Because if you will take, for example, if you will take triangle ADB, in that ADB you are having 90 degree at D and side opposite to this 90 degree is AB. So AB is hypotenuse and this AD is perpendicular and this BD is base. If you have applied Pythagoras theorem here and you know, after applying Pythagoras theorem you will get value of BD here, and the value of BD will be same for DC because it is given in question BD and DC are equal. So you can apply Pythagoras theorem in any one triangle. So triangle ADB, in triangle ADB you are having 90 degree at D and side opposite to this 90 degrees AB. So your AB will be hypotenuse, then AD will be perpendicular and BD will be base. Now apply Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem is hypotenuse square equals to perpendicular square plus base square. Hypotenuse is AB, so simply AB square equals to perpendicular, which is AD, so AD square, plus base is BD, so BD square. Now AB, value of AB is 26, so 26 square equals to AD, value of AD 24, so 24 square, plus BD square will be same as it is because we have to find BD here. Now 26 square, that means you have to multiply 26 into 26, so you will get 676 equals to 24 square, so 24 square is 576 plus BD square. I am solving here. Now subtract 576 from 676 because we are transposing this value to the left hand side. So 676 minus 576 equals to BD square. So if you will subtract this, you will get 100. So 100 equals to BD square and BD equals to root over 100. And finally 100 is a perfect square of 10. So value of BD is 10 centimeter. So if BD is 10 centimeter, that means DC is also 10 centimeter because it is given in question BD and DC both are equal. So either you will take triangle ADB or you will take triangle ADC, you will get the same answer. If you will take triangle ADC, the same calculation you have to do again. So only you can consider one triangle in this type of questions. Now we got BD as 10 centimeter, so DC will be same 10 centimeter. Now we have to find BC. So from this diagram, BC is a total line segment and BD plus DC. BD plus DC. So BC equals to what? BD plus DC. So BC equals to BD value 10, value of DC 10. So BC equals to how much? 20 centimeter. So this is your required answer. Question number 11. In question number 11, A, C, D, and this one is B. We are having right angle at B and C. Now in this question we are having values of AD, which is 13 centimeter, and value of BC 12 centimeter, and value of AB 3 centimeter. Now we have to find length of DC. So in this particular question you are having two right angle triangles. The first one is ABC and the second one is ACD. And in this ABC you are having right angle at B. So side opposite to this angle is AC, so your AC will be perpendicular and AB will be, sorry, AC will be hypotenuse and AB will be perpendicular and BC will be base. So apply Pythagoras theorem in triangle ABC. So you will get, so hypotenuse square equals to perpendicular square plus base square. So hypotenuse is AC, so AC square. Perpendicular is AB, so AB square. Plus base is BC, so BC square. Now values we have to put here. AC square, so AC we have to find, so as it is AC square. AB square, so value of AB is 3, so 3 square. Plus BC square, so value of BC is 12, so 12 square. So AC square equals to 3 square 9 plus 12 square 144. So AC square equals to 153 and finally AC equals to root over 153. Then if you want to solve this 153 further, you can solve, and otherwise you can write as it is 153. So AC is root 153. Now we have to find DC, that means we have to apply Pythagoras theorem in triangle ACD. Now in triangle ACD, angle 90 degree angle at C and side opposite to C is AD. So AD will be hypotenuse, then DC will be perpendicular and AC will be base. So apply Pythagoras. Hypotenuse square, so hypotenuse is AD, so AD square equals to perpendicular square, so DC square plus base square, AC square. Now AD square, so AD is 13, so 13 square equals to DC square, so DC you are having root 153, so root 153 is square plus, sorry, value of AC we are having, sorry, so DC square will be same DC square plus AC square, which is root 153, so root 153 whole square. Now 13 square means 13 into 13, so you will get 169 equals to DC square. And whenever you are having a root, square of root, that means you have to cancel root, so you will write only 153. Then transpose this 153, so you will get DC square equals to 169 minus 153. DC square equals to 16 and DC equals to under root 16, so you will get DC equals to 4 centimeter. So required answer, DC is 4 centimeter. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, अ लैडर 6.5 मीटर लॉन्ग रेस्ट अगेंस्ट अ वर्टिकल वॉल. सो दिस इज योर वॉल एंड दिस इज योर बेस एंड यू आर हैविंग लैडर हियर. देन 6.5 मीटर लॉन्ग, सो दिस वैल्यू इज 6.5 मीटर. सो एज्यूम दिस एज पी क्यू आर. नाउ इफ द फुट ऑफ द लैडर इज 2.5 मीटर फ्रॉम द फुट ऑफ द वॉल, सो दिस इज फुट ऑफ द वॉल एंड दिस इज फुट ऑफ लैडर. सो द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन फुट ऑफ वॉल एंड फुट ऑफ लैडर इज 2.5 मीटर. Then find up to how much height does the ladder reach. So simply this is your required diagram. 90 degree you are having at Q. So this is hypotenuse, this is perpendicular and this is base. Apply Pythagoras theorem and simply you will get answer. Nothing complicated here. Then next question is क्वेश्चन नंबर 13. सो दिस इज नॉर्थ ईस्ट साउथ वेस्ट. देन अ बॉय फर्स्ट गोज 5 मीटर ड्यू टू नॉर्थ. 5 मीटर ड्यू टू नॉर्थ दैट मीन्स 5 मीटर हेयर. देन 12 मीटर ड्यू टू ईस्ट, सो 12 मीटर in this direction east. So we have to find distance. This is 5 meter and this is 12 meter. Then we have to find distance between the initial and the final. So between these two points we have to find distance. So simply we will join these two points here and name this as x, y and z. So now apply Pythagoras. This is your hypotenuse, this is perpendicular and this is base. So apply Pythagoras theorem here, you will get value of hypotenuse, which is distance from initial to final. So you can solve question number 13 and question number 14. Question number 14 is given. This is the diagram. Okay, now A, B, C, D and this is O. So this distance we are having here this distance is 10 centimeter, this one is 24 centimeter from C to B and this is 10 from C to D and this is total from B to A 20 centimeter. Now if C to D is 10 centimeter, that means B to O will be 10 centimeter same. So this total is 20 and from this B to O is 10. So this remaining O to A will be 10 centimeter. and if C to B is 24, that means D to O is also 24. Now you are having 90 degree here, so this side is your hypotenuse, this is perpendicular, this is base. Apply Pythagoras theorem, so you will get answer. So you will get AD 26 centimeter. Apply Pythagoras, then you will get answer. So now your chapter 16 is over, and I will give some questions to you people, and you are supposed to solve that 4 to 5 questions are there, and then you are supposed to send me solutions, and I will unlock group for 10 to 15 minutes. In that particular time you have to send solutions. Thank you.